welcome back to training today. We've got a fairly easy session in terms of volume, but a potentially difficult session in terms of volume per set. So today we've got 14 total minutes of long cycle. I am going for a landmark here with the 20s, which would be 8 minutes. So 8 minutes is kind of the permission to move up. The largest session I've had thus far was 7, 6, and 5. So like I said, not a lot of volume in the session today, but potentially a fairly large set. So I'm either gonna go for 6 minutes first or 8 minutes first, depending on how things go. So make sure you go get warmed up for 10 minutes. Make sure you pick the correct load, either two arm or single arm, whatever load is appropriate for you to do 8 minutes. You can do multi-switch if you need to, if you want to switch every minute or something like that. I recommend keeping a timer going next to you. Obviously, my timer will do the cadence. But you can switch after 60 seconds has passed or things like that. So we'll be ready in just a moment here, and then we'll get started. Okay. All right, here we go. Like I said, very, very long one here. And we'll be going at 6 RPM. So be ready for it. Thank you. Holy shit. That was tough. Oh my God. Okay. Woo! All right. So we're going to take, I think the max is 8 minutes. So we're going to take max rest here and then go probably for a set of six, which will still be equally as brutal. So let's get the 8 minute timer going now and go take a walk, man. Walk around your house. You gotta keep your legs moving. I don't know if I'll go out in the parking lot, but so you'll see my head popping in and out here. But we'll return in 8 minutes. Oh, I don't know, maybe even longer, maybe 10. Whew, shit, man. That was fun. I'm just going to walk back and forth for 8 minutes. Goodness gracious. Thank you. we bring the camera back here. Obviously, we'll end up getting a little bit more than 8 minutes of rest, but I'm okay with that. Now, I don't know if you guys noticed, but the ding was very muted. I don't know if I got chalk in the phone speaker or what, which would be pretty funny. I'm going to go ahead and record this set also. Hopefully my phone will have enough room. Just so I can see any major technical changes. So let's get ready to rock here. This is going to be a set of 6 minutes, so still not a walk in the park by any means. I think 4 minutes was when my legs were telling me this was a dumb idea in the last set, so we'll be going through that again. See the whole chalk routine here. Oops. Okay, I think we're about ready here. Really long extra break, but that's okay. Here we go. passing the talk test here still. Obviously not while doing the exercise, but here we are. So, hope you guys had a great session. Man, I am super stoked, super proud of that one. When I trained over Thanksgiving, I tried to go 11 minutes with the 16s at a higher tempo, and I got beat down at 7 minutes. So to go up to the 20s and hit 8 and 6 is just really encouraging. And yeah, this week was a heavy week. I didn't work with anything lighter than 20. So again, super proud, super excited. I hope you had a great session too. I have been effectively training long cycle with you guys. The skill since like March of last year, and then in the kettlebell sports style since I think June of this year. So thank you guys for sticking with me. I'm sure it gets frustrating. I'm gonna keep on doing it. This is my goal right now. So yeah, hope you guys are enjoying it and making great progress, and I will see you next week. And I really hope that I put the camera back, because I feel like I didn't. Okay, I did. All right, great. All right, see you guys. Thank you.